Hi, I'm Ahmed Dunes.
For so long, I've been thinking on showing the world my life like it is. And today, this dream is becoming reality. I'm inviting each one of you to my life and showing you everything that goes behind the scenes. This all happened after I started my YouTube channel.
Hey guys, Happiness here, and welcome back to another video.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
I'll take you on a ride to see everything. The laughter.
The I'm fight. Done, Lexus. I'm not gonna do this anymore, okay?
The love.
I love you.
The drama. And
guys,
the craziness.
Just did her hair.
And this is like, cheers.
Got our fans on there.
Her fans. Our fans.
And now, for the first time, you will see what it's like to be living with Ahmed.
Another one.
So I'm currently getting ready to meet up with Malak. We usually meet up every Saturday. We've been doing this since like I've been born, so.
I think that's
Malak. Let's go.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, I'm Malak Shaheen. I'm a synchronized swimmer. I've been training for like 3.5 years. Et je parle français.
Oh, we're filming already?
Yep. Here's the thing. You excited?
Yeah.
Me too. Let's sit down. Hi.
Hi.
You excited?
Yeah, so much.
I cannot believe that this is day one of filming.
Yeah.
You know, like, this has been a crazy idea, and now it's reality.
Yeah.
Reality check. Like, wait, what, like, I just want to know what you feel like. Give me your feelings.
I'm excited, and I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know why.
I'm nervous for, like, what would people say, like...
Yeah, I know, like, hate comments and
yeah.
Stuff.
But I feel like the show's important because, first of all, this is totally self-produced. Like, we created it from scratch with zero budget.
Yeah.
Limited all money. Which is why, like, it creates a huge importance, I feel, to the show.
Mm.
And we've shared our lives on the camera since, you know.
Yeah, since
we
were little kids.
Yeah. We really have to... go over these videos and watch them again.
Yeah.
It's crazy to look at the cameras, actually.
Mm.
Nice. I'm excited.
Yeah,
So, what's your plan this summer?
Okay. I want to get tanned. I want to dye my hair. I want to get a tattoo. Semi-permanent. Not permanent.
Yeah, I want to get the tan tattoo.
Oh, yeah.
I
want to
try it out.
Did you actually, I heard you like wanted to...
I tried it, but it failed.
I guess you have to like sit in that like sun for like hours.
I sat for like 5 minutes and I was bored, so I jumped into the beach.
Yeah. No, this time we cannot be bored. We have to do it. We're just going to vibe to playlists. I created my own like summer summer bucket list. I'm gonna go get it.
Okay.
Let me grab it for you. Come on. Why is it opening out here? Okay. Oh, summer bucket list. Summer permanent tattoo. Jump in clothes with clothes on. Watch sunrise! It's like everything. Tie dye. Slip and slide. Bike rides. Party night. Paint. Find. You know, like the ones that they do with the paint gun?
Yeah, I really want to go.
Yeah, it's expensive, but okay. Dye hair. I don't know why I wrote leg painting. I'm sure you saw it on TikTok.
Yeah, I saw it on TikTok.
Right? Yeah, that's why. Painting.
Really
painting. Sand pastel. Imagine if we went like built a sand castle that we can go into. I'm sure it's impossible.
No, it's like impossible.
Oh, nice.
You can't.
A marathon. I really want to go to a marathon.
Yeah, I went like 3 times. And
invite me.
It's really good.
Invite me, please. A movie marathon.
Yeah, I'm going to a marathon next month, I guess.
Okay. Invite me. I'm waiting for my invite. A movie marathon. That's actually, I'm very excited for.
Yeah.
I want to try curly hair. Like, what do they call it? I think they do it for my hair or something.
How?
I don't know.
But your hair is curly.
Not really. Like, I want to do it like yours, like super curls. Like, I'm just going to get a pen or something and just rub it. I'm cheap, sweetie. I don't have money. And horseback riding. I tried it once, so like, I want to do it again.
Ew.
It's actually
really?
Very fun.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
it's ugly.
Oh my god, the people are gonna kill you every single
time.
The
smell. It's like, ugh!
No, I don't rent nasty horses for you. I rent expensive horses. There's a huge difference in the horses that I ride. That's it. That's my amazing. What do you want to add?
Nice.
Let me write summer ideas 22. Have a barbecue with friends.
No.
Water sport.
No.
Outdoor movie.
No.
Picnic on beach.
That's nice.
We already do that, like in the Egyptian style. Like, you know, the Egyptian style. Sandwiches!
Watch the sunrise, obviously. Go on a cycling trip.
No, I don't like.
Go camping. Camping! We could do it like
no,
that.
No, we can't do it. No.
We can do our own camp, like in the garden or something. In the garden, let's just go. The garden. Over here.
Maybe.
Camp. Like an outdoor camp. That's for sure. We can just buy a trampoline and sleep in it. For me, that's camp.
Okay.
Or sleep in the bathroom. That's camp.
Look out for shooting stars.
I've never seen one of these, but they've been saying that. This year will be filled with shooting stars and blah 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 blah.
Yeah, but
I
haven't
seen
it.
I don't believe in this. Do a wine taste. Sure.
I hope.
Soon.
Soon.
Big strawberries. So fun. So fun.
Yeah.
Go fishing. So fun.
Go fishing. Wow. Treasure hunt.
Yeah, that's actually nice.
Escape room.
I'm pretty sure I sent you something about summer. Oh. My phone. Dead. Pretty sure I sent you something on TikTok today. Yeah. Do you remember what it is?
I can't remember.
Me too. Right. Do you want to go eat something?
Okay.
That's it.
That's it.
Today I'm going to my first Gore Rush experience and I'm so excited.
You can still go, even when you feel slow. You can still go, even when there's no hope. You can still go, I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
We're the bus and it's leaving in 10 minutes, and there is no other way that we can get home. We have to run.
It's right now 11:30
and it leaves. See you guys in a minute. We're not that late. We got the stuff.
Yeah.
And we're gonna go sit on the bus until it starts moving, and I'm gonna head out. So tiring. I made it to the bus. I'm gonna see you tomorrow, right?
Yeah. Bye.
Bye. Next on Living with Ahmed.
I'm sad that I won't be seeing these stuff again, but at the same time, I'm happy because like those people who are actually in need of these clothes get to wear them and like be happy. So this makes me happy.
So are you ready to see these?
I'm so excited.
Embarrassing videos.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
These videos are like 20% of Martin Maddox's childhood. They just hold a huge importance in my life. What can I say? Old is gold.